Maybe someone already has questions now.
Yeah, actually, this is something that we discussed also in the project, you know, in all our past meetings. You know, Raquel, it would be very interesting to know, because your case study of embedding RRI is quite unique. I think you're the first organization that does this. And my question is, I mean, do you think that after some time, you know, of course you cannot estimate now, but after some time, will there be a concrete return on investment from doing RRI? By return on investment, and it's not only money itself as money, but for example, you know, better outputs, more engaged stakeholders. What do you think?
Yes, of course we believe that. Otherwise, we wouldn't be implementing and embedding RRI in our activity. Yes, we believe that it will improve our activity, and it will improve our results and the success of our research results. That's why we are so engaged in this. And that's why we decided to build our own RRI model.
And did you do, for example, some scenario planning, I mean, for the next years, or you didn't consider this impact yet? You know, how it will...
Sorry, can you repeat?
If, for example, if you already done some scenario planning, in the sense that you already, let's say, done some forecasting of how this would happen over the next years, or not yet?
Not yet. We are now designing the indicators that for this new research and development of innovation department. And then, of course, when designing the indicators, we will also think of what are the results that we expect to see. So let's see. It's too early yet, Adrian, to talk about this. This is an ongoing process. We also still want to promote a workshop on public engagement. And I think this is very important for us. In the sense that we expect that to improve our ability to reach some kind of public that we have not been so successful in reaching. So.